This is a cobalt mine in the Congo.
Holy shit.
Like, you can hear the hammers clinking. They're extracting cobalt and inhaling poison dust. It's poisoned their environment, poisoned the rivers, poisoned all the land. There's no education, there's no hope. And everything is being guarded by commandos who are trying to make sure that the public doesn't ever find this out. Because at the end of this is the most progressive companies, like Apple.